Well, I'd like to welcome everyone to our Colerain Middle School Orchestra's Spring String Showcase. I'm very excited to share with you tonight what we've been working on since our Spaghetti and Strings concert. The group you see before you is our sixth grade orchestra. We rehearse every single day down in the cafeteria for 40 minutes every day. I will tell you, we've had some rehearsals missed from testing, but I think that you're going to be really happy with the results that we've been able to squeeze out this last couple of months. Our first piece is called Tangents for Strings, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Our next piece is called Avatar, and it's not related to the movie of a few years ago in any way, but it's just a really fun piece, a lot of neat techniques in it. And it was written by a composer named Doug Spada, who actually lives right here in our area. He lives in Sharonville, and he has written a lot of wonderful pieces for this level of student. As a matter of fact, for Junior High Honors Orchestra this year, a piece was commissioned by this very same composer and dedicated to our students, the 7th and 8th graders, this year for the District 14 Ohio Music Educators Association. So it's pretty special to have such a fine composer right here in our area. And this piece, Avatar, was written by Doug Spada. Participate in that this year. From over there, mostly it's an 8th grade and 7th grade event. The 6th graders aren't allowed yet because it's kind of still considered a junior high thing. So if you participated in solo and ensemble competition, would you stand? Solo and ensemble competition. Thank you. Wonderful. motivation and more participation. And I think we have these students to thank because they experience it, and it's very scary, but it's also very exciting, and they have such a wonderful feeling of accomplishment. Every one of our string students, every one of our string groups received either a 1 or a 2, an excellent, a superior is 1, an excellent is 2, out of 5 possible ratings. So we were in the top 2 every single time with every group that we took. So I'm very, very proud of our solo and ensemble participants. And in tonight's performance, we're going to feature 2 of those people that played. Evan Fields is going to play his bass solo called The Happy Farmer. It is by Schumann, and it is a standard Suzuki book piece for our level of students. So I'm very, very pleased to introduce Evan Fields on the string bass playing The Happy Farmer.
Thank you.
that Bravo is going to play for you is a very popular pop tune called Viva La Vida.
Thank you. I
Thank you so much for coming. I'm going to ask that the students go put their instruments away, and they can meet you in the front hallway. Thanks so much again. Have a wonderful day.